Sur la glace, représentant le Japon.
On the ice, representing Japan, Tomoe Kawabata.
Tomoe is 17 years old, born in Nishin Aichi in Japan, second junior Grand Prix season. She's coached by Yutaka Higuchi and choreographed by Stefan Lambiel. 68.85, personal best last year in the junior Grand Prix. And she's skating the short program to On the Beautiful Danube by Johann Strauss. Well, Tomoe will be a little bit disappointed with this performance. Look, she is a spectacular skater. Picks up speed and momentum within two or three strokes and covers the ice. Is a big jumper, really a wonderful spinner, and has a beautiful feel, comfort skating to the music. But she makes little mistakes, and those little mistakes are very costly. It happened last year. It crept in here this afternoon here in Courchevel. A beautiful posture. Watch the double axel. Look at the speed up and throughout the air. Beautiful flow in the landing, change of direction. Watch the triple lutz, that's fine, that's good. She's right there, a little bit on the landing, pops it into a double toe, then loses her balance on that. And be a reduction in the GOE. And here's, watch her stumble a little bit right there. There was just a double pump, probably not normal for her timing, pops that into a double, that was costly. And you still see some pretty good scores because the overall quality is spectacular. And she's so capable. Beautiful skater. But you can see a little bit of disappointment knowing that she left some points on the t-